sex with your parole officer?
No, I had a gun to my head.
She forced him to have sex with her at gunpoint.
He's a guy. He had to have been into it and nothing would have worked.
Do you think a man could respond like that under duress?
Actually, we do.
Classic she said, he said in reverse.
We treat this as if a woman was accusing a male.
One problem, convincing the jury that a woman even can rape a man.
SVU, Wednesdays at 9, 8 central, here on NBC.